Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that how to use this Sievert HandyJet torch. And this is really nice flame torch. And now this my point is also that how to create this 3800 Fahrenheit temperature, because there is in this Celsius 2100 Celsius, and this is like 3800 Fahrenheit temperature, and it is men's and ladies, it is the really powerful and hot flame. Okay, and then there is actually in this Sievert corporation, they have different kind of these gases, and this is like ultra gas, and in that gas bottle what is in here, we can reach and get this 3800 Fahrenheit temperature. And then they have also little bit lower quality gas, what is like power gas. And using that gas, we can get 1900 plus Celsius. And it is about something like 3600 Fahrenheit. But this is like little bit less powerful gas, that temperature inside of this liquid in that bottle. And then this is like this more powerful gas. And this bottle cost about $20, one bottle. And then this bottle is $10. This is the difference between of these gases. And next we will test this gas. And then this gas torch, when we purchase this gas torch in internet, we can find that there is this many high quality brands, and this is one of those, Sievert. This come from Europe, and there is even some award, design award winner. And I choose that torch because there is this anti-flare throttle, this nose, that I can, this part, that I can change this direction, and then there is this piezo, this start, this trigger, that when I press that trigger, then fire games on. And then, of course, I have in here this my test sample. This is from Toyota car, this is drive shaft hoop nut, and I am planning to heat up that using that gas. And let's see that how I managed to heat up, and there is my this bottom area, and I will insert in here fire, and then we can see that how well we can get this 3800 temperature using this Sievert torch. And let's continue. Okay, and then we start to use this Sievert, and I open this Sievert torch, and now I will show you that how to assemble this and how to start use that. Firstly, here is this Sievert handle, and this is the starting trigger. It makes sparks in here, and there are support part. And here is one of these bottles, and this bottle gives like this 1900 temperature. And then there are those instructions in different language. And then I start to use that, and this use happens so that when we have this gas bottle, I need to only open this protective part in here, And for that I need now screwdriver. And there is my flathead screwdriver, and I install this screwdriver in here, and then I little bit bent that, and now this protective cap is away, and then I need to only rotate. There is this valve, very high quality, and then that part, and I install this in here, and then only rotation in that way, and before of that I have to set up this gas valve to off. There are those settings off. And now when I rotate that, soon we can hear some gas whistle. Okay, and my valve was... Okay, and now I talk that well, good. And then when I start to use that Sievert handle, it is so easy that I spark that trigger, and before of that I need to open that valve totally. I rotate that this part in here. And now we can, and then I just, so easy. And then when I like to turn off, I only install this part in here. This is really easy. Look again. I move this my opening switch in so much that we can hear this, gas sound. And then only that you can. And then when I like to open. And when I light off, I need to only look that area, that there is off and here on. Now we can see, and this is so easy to use. Let's do again. I start the valve, and then trigger. One shot. And then I can adjust this. Excellent. This is okay, and then I have to listen so long that sound is off. And then in that model there was this thing that I can change this nozzle's situation like upside and down. And let's test what that means. I like to use this way and in that way. Let's look at how it happens. First I start that off and then trigger. And now this is normal way, and now we're starting this way. Well, well. Excellent. In normal way and then in that way. Good. Excellent. And then turn off. Then we listen that when gas sound is off. Excellent product, and I can recommend that. Good. Okay, and then when we go to open this world, this highest and hardest nut and bolt, I need good quality gas torch. And here is one of those what we can purchase. Brand is Sievert, and then there is gas what can generate 1925 Celsius this temperature flame in here, and this is like 3600 Fahrenheit temperature about. And let's go to then heat up this my nut. And then we test that how much this Sievert torch what is now equipped with this ultra gas bottle, there is Sievert, and it tells that this gas will give 3800 Fahrenheit temperature, what is same like 2000 and 100 Celsius. And let's look at how it works. And then there is also similar, little bit less powerful Sievert gas bottle, what tells that this is like power gas, and this gives 1900 Celsius. And this ultra gas gives a little bit more, 2100, and this is 900. 2100. Okay, and let's look at how this works. And now there is this my heating table, and there is this my heating part, and there is this Sievert, this handle, and when I start to use this gas, firstly I have to take this protective cap hat away, and for that protection I need flathead screwdriver. And here is flathead screwdriver, flathead, and I install this my flathead in here, and this is nice protective reusable cap, reusable, remember. And then when I start to install that, firstly I check that this my valve is off position, I rotate it is off, and then I need to only rotate these two parts together, so easy. And this rolls fastly, and now it's ready, and then I check that how gas works. You can hear gas sound, and then starting happens so that I open valve and then only trigger. There is force. And let's test that how much we can get. Okay, and this gas gives now 400 Fahrenheit. I need to heat up more, but now this was hot, and now I also like to show that how easy this is to replace these gas bottles, even that this is full. I need to only rotate, of course that one must be off, and now when I rotate that, I can take that gas bottle away in this way, and then I can install this new bottle, what is like different this temperature. And I open this cap hat, and then I need to only rotate new bottle in back, and I can like change these bottles and reuse these. And now it starts to rotate, good. Excellent, and then I start that trigger. Okay, and then what is conclusion? With my test, I have to say that both of these bottles gives same heat, what is like in that socket and this thing, 400 Fahrenheit. And I think that maybe this is a little bit better, but there is not much there is not much any difference between that power gas. Okay, that kind of information, and then when I like to take that bottle out, I need to only rotate that in that way. And this is really great innovation, because now this valve is off, even that this is full of this gas. Excellent engineering. Okay, and this was really Sievert, and we can purchase this in Amazon.com. Very nice stuff. And there is the trigger. Okay, thumbs up, my friend.